Underground. My name is Mbaya and I go by the Doctor. Today what I have for you is a comparing with the Gamma Plus Evo Nano Mister. This is the OG version, of course, and this is the new and improved version. So if you're not familiar with this system, I'm going to get you acquainted. And not only that, I'm going to help you convert over to the future, because if you're not thinking Gamma Plus and you're not thinking the future, then I don't know what you're thinking. So think Gamma Plus, think the future. Anyway, look, just a real quick PSA for those of you who are not familiar with this channel. If this is your first time viewing, I just wanted to let y'all know I don't sugarcoat nothing. If there's something that I don't like, I'm going to let it be known. But with that being said, look, this is definitely one of my favorite items that Gamma Plus has produced and put out on the market, next to the absolute hitter. But this is definitely something that you are going to appreciate. So digressing back, this spray system definitely helps you apply anything from water to alcohol, any astringent of choice. You know, you can definitely dispense it with this system, and has put a huge, huge conversation on the table for, do you need the spray gun? Do you just need to kind of have a pump it up style bottle? You know, not referring to the pump it up brand, but just saying, you know, that pump bottle or spray system with some of those not so efficient Mister bottles is a waste of money, in my opinion. These systems right here from Gamma, you have this is available in gold, and this is the black one. This is the original white one, but they have made a few upgrades with the new one. And not to make this obsolete or something like that, it's still worth it. It's just a few things have been changed. So we're gonna get into that real quick by just kind of going ahead and comparing the two. So this is the OG version. This is the new and improved. Like I said, it's available in gold. For those of you who want to get this system, use discount code J.Exquisite, you know, so save you some money and purchase you one of these. But here's why you should buy one of these. It's ergonomically friendly. It doesn't matter which hand you're using these in. I mean, look at that. You know, it's set up to where you can move this efficiently, no problem. There's nothing like this on the market. And to be honest with you, there are no contenders when it comes to a spray gun. As far as what I've tried, I do have a new one, which I have been talking about through my last few videos, which is not a Gamma Mister. It is from a completely different brand, which I will get into when that video is uploaded. It's a, of course, barber plug. I'm going to tell you what it's all about after I try it out, but as of now, this is all you need. And to be real with you, the one thing about these two is not much change. It's just kind of like when I compared the Uno 2.0 versus the OG Uno foil shaver. If you're not familiar with what I'm talking about, go and check out that review. It was comparing the two. Well, you have a similar situation here where they didn't change that much, but they made it better. They improved it, you know, from what it was before. So the dimensions are pretty much remain the same for the most part. This is the same dimensions. The container here, this is a 13-ounce bottle, and you can fill this up to all the way up there, but I don't recommend that because you will have a few issues with the system taking in the liquid with a small tiny little hole that is in there. You don't want to fill this container up because it's going to start, you know, of course, messing with your system the way it dispenses. But with that being said, there is a video that I put out that was, of course, explaining why you shouldn't really like worry if you do have an issue with this not dispensing any mist. It's not broken, you know, something like that. You just gotta pretty much prime it. And by priming it, what I mean is you have to, of course, with the liquid or with no liquid, you know, just turn the mister on. I recommend that you put it on the highest setting, of course, and you just plug the nozzle. And if you haven't seen that video, go check that out. But this video is not about priming and all that stuff. You know, the priming's to help you who are struggling with that. But anyway, look, not to get off topic, I tend to do that. I'm sorry, y'all. I will drift a little bit, but stay with me. So the dimensions remain the same for the most part. Everything is the same here. You know, these are identical. And they did switch up how the name here, it says Gamma plus Evo on both sides. This one only has it on one side. So that's a new touch. They did keep the, let me just zoom in a little bit. They did keep the features here on the pad or control button here. So you have the charge indicator right there. This turns red when you plug it in, when it's like got a drained battery. Then when it's fully charged, I believe this turns green. But with that being said, you have a low and high setting on both of them still. Then the M button here, which is pretty much for Mister, you have the same feature, the same setup here. Ergonomically friendly, I don't see why they would change this. Another small minor detail, which I believe is worth mentioning, is the bottle doesn't have any indication of measurements. If they can even add that as a spare part, you know, with the replacement cup bottles that they have, that they sell separately, of course, just add some sort of markings on the side will be great, but it's not a big deal, you know, it just will be nice. The only thing that they may have to do if they had to switch this up is probably make it smaller, and making it smaller would be cool, but trying to condense the package to a smaller system may be an issue with how efficient this is. And I usually tell people, if you're going to travel with this, make sure you empty the liquid in the bottle. This is due to the fact that when you have this all the way filled up, there's that tiny little hole that I was talking about earlier. This will definitely interrupt your system. So you have to, of course, prime it, you know, by just plugging the nozzle. But with that being said, we're gonna go ahead and get into what is the difference between these two. So I'm gonna, of course, run this one first on the low setting. And let's see how well this thing sounds, how it runs, and it's on point. You know, I like it, but I want y'all to hear it for yourself. This is the low setting. Now I'm going to turn it to the high setting. Sounds smooth. And these have the same system, which is the Nano optimization technology, of course, so it's going to run similar, but I want y'all to hear this one for yourself. This is the new and improved Mister. It's more quiet. There's less vibration from the shell itself. You know, the sound is different. The way it dispenses the Mister, there's more of a fog. I don't know if this is being shown or if it's visible on the camera, but it's a completely different setup here. And I'm running on the high setting now. It has more of a quiet, you know, like mechanical sound going on for it, but I like it. But it does dispense a more foggier mist. Yep. But as far as what this is truly packaged with, like I say, these things are very similar. They definitely don't have too much that has changed. They have a fine animal mist, of course, from what they explain on here. It's whisper quiet, 90 minute runtime, USB-C rechargeable. FYI, real quick, just to mention this, my people over at Gamma, y'all, look, listen, I'm not trying to be a party pooper, but this charger does not charge the Mister. It's okay, it's cool, because we all have USB-C or mini USB hanging around, so it's all good, but this does not work. It's the same kind that came in this one. It doesn't plug in properly, but just thought it was worth mentioning. 1 year limited warranty, compact design, of course. And yeah, you don't have too much that has changed. It's just, it's running more smooth. It's more quiet, and I think there's an improvement on how to screw the bottle on, because before I was kind of having an issue to where you could almost tighten it up too much or too tight. You know, you don't want it too flush on there to where it breaks your, I guess, what we can call the threading, you know what I'm saying? And opening, you know, you don't want to destroy any of that. So yeah, there's a lot of very similar features. They didn't change a whole lot, like I say. It's just better and more improved. So for those of you who are wanting to get something that is going to dispense alcohol on point, and this does help aim the light, it does help to aim where you need to go, you know. So when you're like spraying around the mouth, around the face and stuff like that, you're not gonna get any alcohol on anybody's eyelids or anything like that. It helps you to aim, so this is on point for sure. Other than that, what else can I say? Want to be wasting alcohol with, you know, like a spray bottle, like I was saying, the pump it bottle, you know, the pump. This is cool. I do appreciate this pump on here though. Like, this is the level 3 pump. This is pretty good. They do have a Mr. bottle, but I don't recommend those Mr. bottles, to be honest. No shade or anything for the companies, you know, for the companies that are using that. But, you know, anything that has this style, for example, where is my, here we go. This style pump. These are on point. If you don't mind spraying this much alcohol like this on people, go for it. This is a good bottle, but I'd rather not, you know. And this is more of an industrial style, so they do last. I've had this for some time now, but I just mix it with barbicide so I can clean up my workspace, chair, etc. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, but definitely go for it with these. This is the future, y'all. You know what I'm saying? Gamma is really doing it. They're really switching it up. They're paying attention to what people want out of tools, you know, your implements. They are making it fun and exciting. You're looking forward to purchasing their new tools, and you're eager to see what the next thing is, because they're very innovative. And I know some people will argue that, but they are the leading company right now, and they have some really efficient tools that you should probably really start adding to your arsenal. But just make sure, if you know a friend or somebody that has the tools, borrow them for a bit. Try them out, see how they run, see how they work. If it's not for you, it's not for you. If they work out, which they usually never fail or disappoint, the same with Stylecraft. Give them a shot, because look, they're changing the game out here. But that's all I got for y'all. I hope that this was helpful to help understand what the difference is here, but this is a mister that everybody needs. Believe me, elevate your service experience for every client so that they can talk about, my barber got this. This is how my barber dispenses alcohol versus yours. He does this. You know, flex a little bit. Flex on your clients so they can help flex you to other people so you can get more people in your chair. I'm just saying, this thing gets you clients. Believe me. But anyway, that is it for the Gamma.